When I was in that severe depression, my wife at that time, when I came out, it turned out that she hadn't told anybody that I was depressed. She said, oh, he's just very tired and in hospital. The stigma associated with depression was such that she thought it was wrong to tell anybody. And then, of course, a friend told me about some operation on his testicles, and I thought, if he can now talk about operating his testicles, why can't I talk about depression?